Some folks think I'm crazy standing out here in the rain, waiting for a train to come along. But I'd stand here all day and night, even if there was snow and ice, 'cause she told me she was coming home. She left out this morning and she should be here tonight, at least that's what she told me on the phone. So I'll just have to stand right here and find out if that's right, 'cause she told me she was coming home. Well, the rain is falling harder now, my clothes are soaking wet, but that don't really seem to bother me, 'cause yonder comes a train, and I'd almost take a bet she'll be on it like she said she'd be. Well, the train finally came to a stop, and inside I could see she waved at me as I stood there alone. I took her by the hand and I said, come on home with me, I think your mama's got the supper on. Tell me, how did you like to farm, and how's your Uncle George? Gee, oh golly, how you've grown. Summer's almost over now, and you'll be back in school. Gee, but it's good to have you home. Come on, let me carry you, just climb up on my back, put your sweet little arms around my neck. We'll have to hurry, your mama is probably worried sick. Gee, but it's good to have you home. And oh my, oh golly, how you've grown. Oh gee, but it's good to have you home. Oh my, oh golly, how you've grown. Gee, but it's good to have you home.